Let's go. It might be high DPS fairy, but no key. Okay, so how you do this one, that's orange, needs to have one of these empty ones beside it. That's the only time you can flip it. That's why I love. Let's see, what do we have? Spirit Shuriken. I did a mistake. I should have a craft. Didn't pay attention there. I should have, because I should have crafted this. I don't have enough sand for this. Should I upgrade my weapon? Yeah, so good. Dodge too early. Oh, come on. Okay, we're gonna need some weapon upgrade here. Come on, good. Weapon, bring it. We can ranged weapon. I don't like that a ranged weapon uses lucid, which is the same as you need for your spells.
Okay.
Oh, come. So I have to take it, unfortunately. Still no key. Did we get the key here? No, we don't. No. Need these bombs for the boss. Torture. It's like just when you press to cast and he casts too, it's like just waiting for you. Most annoying enemy in the game. Still don't have a key, we can go and blow this one up. Got the key. If this was worth it or not. pretty. 10 second cooldown though. Awful. What the heck did I do with my... I put away my coffee cup for some reason? Looking at them, we don't have the currency for it. What the heck? Where? Freaking Warner Brothers, man. They are being a real pain in the ass. There's a song in Fallout 2 which came out 5 years prior to a TV series with music in it that the Warner Bros. Have copyright on. The cops, they block your video if it has anything with it in it all over, even though they came up with the TV series like 5 years after the game was released even. Now for some reason it's blocking a whole different part that I didn't even think there would be one. YouTube system is such a bollocks one sometimes. I only did it once, not twice. Okay, now we come to this third floor. Campfires, huh? Kumbaya. Could have had a companion there, but... Come on. And I'm stuck! Oh my god, that was so dumb. Okay, that was a bad idea to use them because I couldn't see shit. Oh, that was so dumb. I got stuck between him and an enemy I tried to kill. Well, damn it. That's sucked. Bridge points out the window at a nearby building and explains to Cassie some of the architectural decisions that were made. Missing 10. You should like this one, huh? Yeah, good. Hey! Paper guy! Oh, it's you. You don't remember me? Sorry, most of you. I just meet a lot of people. Oh, you printed a quote of mine in the paper. Cool. What was the story? The one on the park permitting? Oh, alright. How about that? Fascinating. Yes. The thing is, writing pieces like this is not my favorite thing. There's nothing about you, I'm just quick to forget them. You don't have a say in what you're working? Well, the options for writing here are limited. You take a job thinking it will lead somewhere else. Then somewhere else gets more and more distant. And then you end up just floating around the days. Was it every destination? Yeah, I've certainly had my share of where did this week go? Exactly. Hey Cassidy. All the way. Fernando! Fernando gives Cassidy the review of the most recent blockbuster. Movies. Yeah, Fernando. Let's see. Coffee history, cycling, fish shops, and he should like illustration of historic Red Haven. I don't get it, dude. You clearly don't want to go. You clearly don't like them. Why drive halfway across the country for a wedding you don't care about? Because sometimes adults have to make choices they aren't happy with. For the sake of the people they care about, Cassie. You're not a kid. But from what you've said, your wife doesn't even like her sister that much anyway. None of this makes any sense. There's free food. And again, sometimes we have to make choices for the sake of other people. Yes, Nina has a tense relationship with her sister. But it's not about her sister. It's about their mother. And the kids want to go. I've done things with my mom that I would prefer not to. But if she tried to pressure me into attending a wedding with... How many people were on the guest list? I want to be sure I'm correct. Directing the correct amount of old dramatic hyperbolic anger towards this idea. 324 other human beings? I would fake my death, change my name, and move to the other side of the country. Oh, so you didn't? What? No. I mean, I did the last thing, not the first two. Guess I owe Tamal $50. Tamal knows better. He's my supervisor. He's busting me texting my mom at work. This isn't about me. Touch the nerve, huh? You're just deflecting. Seem to think there's some grand mystery here to be solved about why I'm going to this wedding. There's not. It will make my family happy. I'll do it. Nina's happy when her mother is happy. I'm happy when Nina is happy. Yes, we get to see their cousins. I can stand having the weird outfit I hate for a day. I don't get you, Fernando. Well, I guess. Let me do my best. Eve? Shit chat. Eve tells Cassian an elaborate story. Storytelling. Pencil study of downtown. And wrong move post. Addison. Addison, Addison. Coffee and live music. Might like these then? They did. I'm gonna figure out where my coffee cup went. Right back. Got legs and ran away. Hmm. Like a freaking lottery sometimes for this? So is this one or not? But after this, it's like, okay, so which one now, though? No! Still? What the heck, damn. It's like he has a guessing that part. That much. weapon. Collected it. It's nice that the sun reflects. Looks like there's a secret. There was. Slugger. What the heck is this? Stop being immune to those rip hits because that pops up all over the place in the next area. My character. Give me my favorite sword now, come on. Favorite weapon. Got him. Let's see. Why isn't it? Sometimes I don't know why the spell isn't going off, but I'm pressing like way before I'm there. Thank you. wasn't done trade, by the way, I just realized. Got the key. Eden beam. Yeah. Where the heck is the key at? One bomb to spare, I need three bombs to make it easy. Corrupted it. Shield instantly. This dodging one shall not pick up again because it ruins the dodging. It stops you, unfortunately. Don't like this one. I can't take it off, unfortunately. And then we come to this one again. God damn it, I hate this dodge. Makes you go so short. And then he slams down so you can't move. I swung, but missed, I guess. Okay, forget that, the dodge one again. I have to watch out and do not get it. That was such a bad one. So who was it? It was for Lewis. Fernando. Come on. Of course, 245. Come on, game. Okay. Bruce brought the first batch of cookies and cast their nibbles away at the one as they shed. Baking. Hey, Bruce, are you okay? Looking kind of down. How are days, Cassidy? Do you want me to leave you alone? No. Yes. No. Yes, can I trust you to be candid with me? Honestly, I don't know you well enough to think about lying to you. Ah, excellent answer. Am I boring? Have you had reason to suspect it recently? No. I mean, you're a historian. Sound like you should be on the radio. Presenting programs to teach people about, I don't know, what's a historical place? Well, technically, Mesopotamia or something, that doesn't mean you're boring. Okay, I don't mean any offense here. I want to make that clear. I wouldn't have asked if I couldn't tolerate your earnest opinion, Cassidy. You're pretty much the exact sort of older white dude. It comes to mind if I close my eyes and picture the word historian. But a bad thing necessarily. Oh no, you're right. I am formal yet bombastic. Rich enough to be tolerated as merely eccentric. Rather than strange and off-putting. I am a parody of myself. And I don't deny some of it is performative. Students expected a certain kind of person when they enter my classroom. And when you have colleagues who literally wear the professions on their sleeves, it's a pressure to ironically confirm by standing in. I've been a historian for 51 years, Cassie. That's a long time to put up a facade. But where the performance ends and I begin, I am unsure. Wow, you must really love your work. I do. Our history is our present, what I believe. We're studying the mundane, the lives of regular people. We gain so much insight into human nature. Never been one for the numbers game, that is the history of warfare. Considered poorly taught and often especially rife with propaganda. No, no, Cassidy. You find me where I belong. Among the garbage. I appreciate the company. But I think I would like to be alone for now. If you don't mind. Thank you for being honest. It'd make me feel quite a bit better. Oh, sure. Catch you next time, yeah? I'll tell you about the trash in my hometown if you want. Oh, would you? You're a gift, Cassie. Cookies. He tells us about the vintage motorcycle they've been restoring. If she would like a painting or not. This one? Just a photo from TripPro. It's for a drinky. I like the umbrella. Honestly, hon, serving you a plain tonic water and melon and lemon. It's something to get depressing. That's no fun with a little bit of sass, you know. Speaking of which, I believe I owe you a story. Only if you want to tell one. I made a promise, Cass. Ooh. And I intend to stick to it. Now, I fought long and hard about where to start. Settled on a beautiful little place called Holloway Falls. Slippy Town, way down south. But the air starts to get thick enough in summer. You feel like you could swim through it. The buzzing of the cathedrals is about the only thing you can hear. What a din of birds in the evening. And itself ain't much to write home about. Oh, it is. People are the same as they are anywhere else. Good, but someone who could go either way. Given the opportunity. And the Falls themselves, well, they took my breath away, Cassie. 20 feet high with water clear as glass. Big fat fish swimming in the lake that looked like ankle deep. I could swallow you whole. People left mementos on the overhanging alder branches. Bracelets, handkerchiefs, and rosaries. One brave soul left their underwear. Local tradition, apparently. Make a prayer or a wish. And throw yourself into the lake to be reborn. That's beautiful. Yeah, I reckon it is. Did you do it? Make a wish, I mean? You did. Did it come true? Oh, honey. No, it didn't. But it's always time. Thanks for the story. Back some other time. I might have another for you. I wonder. Fernando was in move, right? He likes this. Wet bands. Yep. Thinking we had his. Yes, I have a personal question for you. You know, that's one of the most anxiety inducing ways to go about the idea, right? Yes, but it isn't a question that will make you anxious. At least I hope not. Yeah, sure then. Do you ever feel as though you're wasting your youth? Fernando, yes. That question made me anxious. And depressed. Sorry. That's a yes then. I thought you had things firmly locked in? Extremely not the case. I felt like I had been falling down an endless flight of stairs ever since I moved here. I have no idea if I made the right call at any time. Try to make friends, but I worry that I'm just burning them every time I open my mouth. You asked me the question. I guess I can assume you want an honest answer. But what if you didn't? And that was a lousy attempt at small talk. Am I oversharing? Will you pointedly pretend not to see me the next time we run into each other? Yes, of course I feel like I'm wasting my youth. I figured everybody does. I didn't mean to upset you. You didn't. Not really. I don't know. Was that a good answer? It made me feel better in a way. Although your distress made me feel worse. It was even sad. Perhaps it's some form of midlife crisis. But I've been thinking about that a lot. That's rough, buddy. I'll ask Cassidy what her personal best on the bench press is. Cassidy said 0 pounds. Game there. Range, 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 range. Yeah, I wish it was that easy. Do 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 do. Herring is a little bit weird to do. Anything else to get? No, I can do that. Do-do-do-do. Give me my weapon. Of course not. Oh, what the? Oh, that's a ranged spear, guys. Thank you. I dig it. Okay, we need an upgrade of weapon, thank you. Unfortunately, I had to buy this one. And there's no point in looking at the other ones right now. yet more. You have to walk into it and then like make sure otherwise you just block it. Okay. Come on, melee weapon! See if you can buy anything. How much crit do we have? Even? Huh? Briss and cross. Go for the bossy bossy. Mm-hmm. Very nice one. 1125. Well, we'll see what we need. Crisscross. DPS. My first kiss was right here. Aww. This one is so good though. I'm gonna have to use it. Takes one full hit, so. Okay, Diggy, have a good night's sleep. I need a bomb and a rider. Oh shit, I need to go and I need to buy this. Fortunately. Oh, come on, man. Why isn't... This is something that's annoying the heck out of me. I'm trying to use a spell and it's like, no. Really? We fried him. Come on, be something good. Don't quite like that. And often you hit with all three anyway, you had to be so close for that to happen. Some stuff. Yes, have the Boston. But that one is all about doo-doo. Gray is an annoying one because you don't do damage to damn things out there, he just heals up all the time though. Eh. Somebody was liking cookies. And then he's a little distracted, clearly watching soccer on the phone. Pencil holder. 13. So the work encourage cats to read it, so... Nothing for him. Bosses. And share the most recent photos for Cassidy, photography, photo of Red Haven Streets. Familiar face, so forgive me if this is rude, but you seem out of your depth, Red Haven. Guessing you're from a considerably smaller city than this one. an optimist if you think I'm from a city. I'm from Back Hill, which you've probably never heard of. Correct. Yeah, we don't exactly have tourism bureau or anything. I forget what the official count is. There's less than 200 people in the whole town. Maybe it's more of a village, honestly. I don't know what the distinctions are there. We have a local government? Nope. Had to drive out to the next town over to vote. It's a village. Oh. Well, I feel... provincial? Eh. We all are, in the strictest sense of the word. Don't worry about it. You seem considerably more comfortable with the city. Oh, I wouldn't go that far. But I know my way around it, yes. My parents moved us here when I was 10. We lived in a smaller town before that. I'm used to Red Havens. Idiosyncrasies. Wow, you lived here a while then. Yes. I have to head to an appointment. But it was nice to talk to you. You need help finding your way around? Let me and Neiman. I'm usually available for a few hours after work. Oh, thanks, that's kind of it. You're welcome. It worked. Here you go, Bruce. Cookies! Do you like that? When I get his up all the way.